Things have changed, my friend, and many more changes will come. I'm going to try this without scaring you. I can't do it. Okay, so many of you might have heard about my competition. Oh, it was this country music competition sponsored by one of the biggest country radio stations in the country of the United States of America. I'm just gonna warn you right now that I'm having trouble being normal lately. Anyway, so yeah, I'm in this huge competition. So I've had a bunch of rehearsals and all kinds of busy stuff, and it's been going on since December and January. And so the competition was last night, March 24th, Saturday. I won first place! I can't even, oh my god! I was so, I honestly thought maybe third place at most. And then all of a sudden I just get first place. And may I mention that first place includes 8 hours of recording time. There's some other stuff included too. 8 hours of recording time. So you're gonna have many new videos that are like all mixed and stuff. Yeah, so I think we're gonna like make a demo CD and maybe send it to some Nashville people or something. It's my cat. But yeah, so I was freaking out when I found out that I won. So I'm, oh my god. The contestants were so good. I think everybody should have earned first place. I was already a winner up against these people. No one said. If you're thinking I'm crazy right now, you had fair warning. Just saying. Anyway, so yeah, last night my friend Gabby, you might have seen her from White Christmas. She went to the show and she slept over last night and we celebrated and stuff. We just came home. I got the boots off, which are really uncomfortable, but I wore for the show. They're cowgirls. Yeah, I got them off. We got the laptop on. Played like Adele songs and Taylor Swift songs and just jumped around. The only thing that could have made it better was sparkles. Lots and lots of sparkles. Today we saw The Hunger Games. The Hunger Games! Here, I think I'm gonna have like a... Speaking of that, I was going to post a video, a song, for The Hunger Games. About The Hunger Games. Yeah, I was gonna post an original song about The Hunger Games this weekend, but I didn't realize how much time this competition took and how demanding it was and how they practically deprived us of our personal lives. Just kidding, love you guys. I'll let the competition people. Yeah. I mean, obviously I'm not complaining. Oh my god. I really gotta calm down. Anyway, so yeah, sorry about that. I'll post that next week. You're saying you're making a video to tell us that you're not gonna make a video. Yeah, you're probably going like that. But you see, songs take lots of editing. Like, I don't do like auto-tune or anything. No. I don't do any editing to my voice. Maybe like a little echo or something. But nothing that changes my voice. Nothing. Nothing. But occasionally there's like a mess up in the video or something and there's just a lot of editing going on and stuff. Whereas vlogs are very easy to edit. So I just want to tell you that, and I'm so happy right now. This singing thing is going so well, and I really wouldn't be here without you subscribers. Anyway, I just want you to know I'm having the Hunger Games song, which I haven't had a name for yet. It will be up next week, so yeah. Anyway, thank you. I just said anyway twice in a sentence. So, thank you guys. video up next week.
Yeah.
Hello, Father. He does all the magic.